houses. Yes, you want to know like how to download a song. So let's say if you bought it already and you want to re-download it again if you got on your new computer or something. I'm going to show you now. Just let this iTunes load. Yeah. Hold on. I just want to see something. Okay, well, first you go to purchased over here. Click on that. Leave this. This is the stuff already re-downloaded. Okay, so you go here to download previous purchases over here. Click on that. The arrow. So this might take a while. Okay, well, now it's loaded. What you do, you go to here, it says not on this computer, so it's all the music you bought that's not on your computer. Click on that, and this is the music that I haven't re-downloaded yet on my computer. So, you can go to one of these if you want to download like any artist or anything. I'm just going to go to all songs, which shows you all the songs that I haven't downloaded. I'm going to download this one. So, you click on this little thing here, and that's what you get. And then what you do is just type in your ID and shit and then press get. And there you go, you download it. Sweet. Cheers.